Well, Knoxville police have identified the victim of a hit-and-run crash on Magnolia Avenue. KPD says 24-year-old Sherman Edward Harvey was killed in the crash Saturday night. Police are still searching for the driver, and they are asking for your help. You can contact KPD to leave an anonymous tip. The number is 865-215-7165.